three people dead. Police in Nebraska say a rental truck carrying two people lost control, crossed the median, and collided head-on with a semi-truck. Both trucks burst into flames, and witnesses say there were several explosions. Excuse me. The two people in the rental... The two people in the rail truck and the driver of the semi. This is a sad story, excuse me, were killed. Crews said they had fires contained in about 10.
Drive him!